This is the poor man wrist roller fishing pole that I made for Nick Rosendahl. You can also hook chains on it to get the increasing resistance. Which, maybe,